covering the motivator. In my previous video, I had discussed about what next after class 10th, and we had discussed about science stream. Today, let's move on to commerce stream. What is commerce and what is the benefit of choosing the commerce stream?
Commerce as a stream of education can be defined as a study of trade and business activities such as the exchange of goods and services from producer to final consumer. The main subjects that are taught in the commerce stream in class 11 and 12 includes economics, accountancy, and business studies. Choose this field if you have a genuine interest in these subjects and have an affinity for numbers, the economy and business. Moving on to economics. Economics is a social science that deals with the study of the production, distribution and consumption of goods and services. Economics has two broad branches, microeconomics, where the unit of analysis is the individual agent such as a household or firm, and macroeconomics, where the unit of analysis is an economy as a whole. Studying economics enables us to learn more about how the world works, as it helps in gaining knowledge about the impact that decisions have on firms, industries, and nations. The impact of international trade, both good and bad, the effects government policies have on the economy and on employment. Economics, reasoning and theories have been increasingly applied in the recent era to not only the study of economics but also social situations where there is no monetary consideration, such as politics, law, psychology, history, religion, marriage and family life, and other social interactions. Let's move on to business studies. Business studies is a subject that deals with the operation and organization of modern business enterprises. The subject covers each feature of a business firm, such as how a firm will be affected in different business situations. The main areas of study in the subject include business organizations, their various features, structure and functioning, marketing, operation management, human resource management, etc. Studying business allows a student to observe and analyze the behavior and tactics of different firms. The subject of business studies involves more than just mastering the art of doing business. The subject brings students abreast with the corporate culture and prepares them for their professional life. Business activities are something that affect the daily lives of all people in a society. It also influences creation of employment, incomes, opportunities for personal enterprise. Standards of living of all individuals. Studying business allows a student to understand how business activities influence the society and the economy directly and indirectly. Moving on to accountancy, which is an integral part of commerce stream. Its scope and reasons for studying accountancy are elaborated. It is a branch of mathematical science that is concerned with the financial information about a business entity to users such as shareholders and managers. The financial communication that is studied under the subject is generally in the form of financial statements that show, in the terms of money, the economic resources under the control of the management. Studying accountancy enables a student to learn and discover the various causes of successes and failures of different business enterprises. The principles of accountancy are applied to business enterprises in three divisions of practical art named accounting, bookkeeping, and auditing. A student studying accountancy will learn the art of recording, classifying and summarizing in a significant manner and in terms of money, transaction and events which are financial in character to any extent, and the interpretation of the results of these transactions and events. Students who wish to take up the commerce stream should keep in mind that this subject is not an easy alternative as compared to science. Both science and commerce are complex study areas in their own ways and cannot be compared. Hence, if a student wishes to pursue the commerce stream only because they feel that science is not a suitable stream for them, they need to rethink their choice. The commerce stream should be pursued by students who have an aptitude as well as an avid interest in it. Here are the subjects that follow in the commerce stream, and those are business studies, accountancy, statistics, economics, history, geography, political science, business maths, computer science, etc. What After Class 10 Part 4 on the third stream, Humanities and Arts, will be discussed in my next session. Still then, stay tuned to my channel Gaurang the Motivator. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you.